here. Final number 49, Dennis Flynn. 72, Mike Wagner. for today. After an hour or so, they're going to be inside the clubhouse. Number 21, Volto, your winner, followed up with 23 games. 64, Piro, and 627, no left. We'll be right back. 50-50 tickets. Get your 50-50 corner on the outside. Estelle, your new leader. From Bernardini. She's been running third. 8:13, Mike Holden. Bernardini and Estelle.
Class, followed up with Hannah. 78 Crawford, 555 Shipman, 808.
second, third. Huff Sand reeling in Carinati's. From Middletown, New York, Kevin Maloney, fouled out with Daryl Bowski. Leader, catching a great flag, going up to number 1.
We're going to start with our, first off, I want to welcome everybody to Square Deal Riders for our Vintage National Weekend. Always one of our bigger, most fun weekends for sure. We get a, it's good to see everybody out, watch these vintage bikes go in circles. These guys ride them hard. They always come out and support us, and we definitely appreciate all our riders, all you fans, everybody's support for coming out. And also with the patience with Mother Nature yesterday and this morning a little bit, we had to deal, but we got through it this morning with last night's program, and here we are for tonight's main events. So this is, I believe, the 16th year of the Larry Weiss Memorial. It's hard to believe we've been doing it this long, but we got the Weiss family with us once again, back with the taxicab golf cart and American flags. Wave over there, girls. Give them a round of applause. Always great to see the Weiss family come out. We love them. They're SDR members. Great, great people. So glad to have them with us as always. All right, we're going to do this lineup real quick. I'm actually going to hand the mic down through you guys. You guys can introduce yourselves this time.
All right, CJ Winninger, 31. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there.
David Thanis, here doing this for the Weiss family. I'm Larry Weiss's granddaughter's boyfriend, so I'm here supporting them and doing this for them. Thank you.
Andrew Moreno, I want to thank Square Deal for putting this on and the Weiss family for doing everything they do. Thank you.
Nick Weaver, Middletown, New York. I'd like to thank 6th Street Racing, Mavericks Motorsports out of Middletown, and my two sponsors, DJ Meyer and Kyle Miller.
How you doing, everybody? Chris Weiss. Larry Weiss is my uncle, so we're gonna turn it on tonight and try to make him proud. I wanna thank my sponsors, Visa, MasterCard, for allowing me to do this. Let's get it going.
Livingston. I'd like to thank all the fans for coming out, supporting this race again, supporting the club, and hope everybody has a great ride here tonight. Thanks to all my friends and family for coming out and supporting me.
Robert Kasky, here up front. Just want to thank Mike and the whole crew for putting on a doubleheader basically in the rest of the day. Father's Day to this guy right here. I know we
have a dad
out there, and
hope we
put on a good show.
Mike Wagner, number 72. Just looking to put a show on for you guys, like always, and try to make something happen from the back.
Wayne Wagner, I just want to thank all the people that helped me out. My wife, my daughter, all my buddies. I got a tire guy. Everybody comes here. I don't really know why, but they helped me out all the time. Awesome. Thanks.
TJ Swartley from Coopersburg, Pennsylvania. I'd like to thank all you guys for coming out. Larry's Service Center, my wife, Scott Power Sports, and Cycle Lab, LLC.
John
Murphy,
Slade Hill, New York. Thank everybody for coming out. Thank the whole crew for putting on boys. A great event. Follow these boys around, everybody be safe.
Now I want to thank the Weiss family. This is for Larry and Lillian. It's just a really special race. The family is awesome. I want to thank my buddy Robbie here, this bike belongs to Denny and Pat Dosper. I appreciate them letting me ride it. Hopefully we'll put it on a box.
Caleb Parshall, Sir, Pennsylvania. I'd like to thank Rocket Racing, my fiance Mariah. My family, they do so much for me. Happy Father's Day. Good luck, everybody.
All right. Thanks, guys. It's always good to have the riders introduce themselves, and they can thank their sponsors. So thanks to these guys. It's awesome. Nice, awesome group of riders right here. They're going to put a great show up for you. I also want to wish Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there, including my own.
Wagner's night!
It's fortunate for Mr. Estelle. It bumped Parshall up on the podium. It bumped Livingston to second. Okay, we'll get their helmets off. We'll get them up on the podium. I believe we're going to turn the microphone on to the end.
All right, Wayne. Awesome job, man. Actually, I'm going to start with Caleb here. Work our way up to you. Caleb, awesome to see you up here on the podium. Awesome ride. Been riding really good the last this year alone, but last year as well. So congratulations on your podium, buddy.
Yeah, I'm glad to be up here. Well, we put a lot of work in. My family, Rocket Racing, Hill South Central, they do so much for me. Thank you, guys. Thanks.
Hey, thanks a lot to all the fans. I hope that was a good show for you. I know Wayne kind of checked out on us, so congratulations to him. He rode a great race, and Craig was right in front of us there, and I had him in sight for the race. Unfortunately, he had a mechanical, but great track. Once again, thanks to all the fans. Thanks a lot to all my family and friends that come and help me out and support me so we can keep doing this. Glad to see Wayne get to add his name to that trophy, too.
Yeah, thanks, guys. I really love this place, so it's literally my favorite place on earth, so best quarter mile ever. Thanks, guys, for putting on a show, and thanks, everybody, who helped me out, because without you guys, I'd be up really late on the way.
Awesome job, guys. That was a great show, nice, clean race, like Tony said. Congratulations. It's great, again, to have the Wise family here, and Adam made these awesome wooden plaques for the top three, so we'd like to thank Adam here, our flagger, for making these awesome trophies for him. All right. So, Shane. Yeah. There we go. Get the bike. All right, one more round of applause for these guys. And we'll get started with our second race. Thanks again, guys.
750 brakeless class.
Thank you. You can't hear me? Now you can you hear me? Okay, there. Sorry, guys. I got a big enough mouth. You guys can probably hear me now. So, and I want to say hi to everybody on the back stretch. Last year, I forgot you guys. I want to say hi to the VIP section over there in Estelle Turn 3. And I want to say a big shout out to the Larry Weiss Park there on Turn 2. Yeah, they're having a good time. All right, these guys, we have... Okay, in third place, we have 102, which is Dana Sullivan. Dana, how was the track?
It was awesome. You guys do a great job every year. We love coming back.
Thank you. Do you want to thank your sponsor?
I'd just like to thank the Wasie folks from down here in the corner and helping us all keep these things going.
Wonderful. And in position number two is number 12A, Aaron Swartwood.
Yep, it's a great track, and I'd like to thank my dad. Great.
Wonderful. Congratulations. And in first place, number 87, Guy Houston.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
We'd like a round of applause for the 750 breakaway.
Okay, what did we miss?
Right there.
And he's catching a whole shot. See if Wide O can get him. Elmer Smith out front. Boto trying to reel him all in. Coming from the back. I think he won his heat. Smith was playing. Number 7.
And in second place, it's Patty.
Oh, the same number, but a lot of moves.
glad he's here. Round of applause. And in third place, first podium, I do believe, if I'm not mistaken, this is his first podium. This is Aiden Haynes, number three. Hey, buddy. Did you have fun today? He said, yeah, he had fun. So we have a round of applause for the exhibition class, 150. Great job, Aiden. Vintage 250 brakeless class. We have the 611 with Denny Goyer.
Hey everybody, thanks for coming out. I'd love to thank Square Deal Riders, Peter Wadja. He's the man. He taught me everything I know. Thanks, Peter.
We all love Uncle Pete, right? Congratulations, Denny. And in second place, we have 63 of Craig Alcantara.
Hi. Thanks everybody for coming out tonight. Square Deal is going up. Great show. Just thanks again. Happy Father's Day to all your father.
Thank you. And in first place, Tim Ferguson.
Yeah, thanks everybody for coming out. But most important, I gotta apologize to this guy. I did a really stupid move in the heat race. Took bars there. And, I mean, I really apologize. Very man. But yeah, thanks for everybody for coming out. And, I mean, the track is awesome.
thank you.
Congratulations, guys, and the camaraderie between riders.
For all your help this weekend. Square Deal, you do a great job.
Thank you very much. And in first place, we got Robert Young.
Thank you very much. I want to thank everybody at Square Deal. This place is awesome. I want to thank Alex Snow for building me one bad motor. And you don't know how long I've waited for this. Thank you.
Congratulations. And those Snoop motors purr. Congratulations, you guys. Back to you, Tony.
50 brakeless.
Track.
Eugene Cube goes underneath. Boskins goes around the outside. And it's going to be number 99.
Vinegar.
How's everybody doing tonight out there? Was that a good race or what? Okay, all the dads out there, happy Father's Day. Not my brother's okay. He broke his collarbone racing, but or he's back up and we partying.
Congratulations, CJ. And in second place, we have Daryl Jagabakowski.
I got to thank Mean Machine, Josh, putting that bike together. She ripped, sorry I threw it on the ground, but I had to make it interesting, you know? Whew, that was a ride.
You did pretty good, congratulations. And in first place, we have Eugene Quirk.
I want to thank my Uncle Pete Wajda. He's 77 years old, he builds all our bikes, he's still racing. I also want to thank Mean Machines for all the help in the pits and 6th Street Special. And this win was for my sister, Bernadette.
Awesome. Congratulations, guys. Back to you, Tony.
From Phillips, New Jersey. Number 8, Hand, I'm catching a hole shot. 9, Hand, we got Ham.
For a podium. And in third place, number 80, we have Joseph Marr.
Hey, thank you everybody for coming out. We really appreciate it. Thanks to all the Square Deal guys for putting on a great race. I want to thank Richard Ford for riding his bike and Daryl Jakubowski for all the help he gives me.
Awesome. And I've seen you a few times up here on this podium over the years, so I've learned it.
Thanks again, everybody.
In second place, we have Kenny Dolan.
Oh, thank you, Gina. We had a great time tonight. I'd just like to thank Mike Williams and the club here. This is the best race of the year.
Congratulations on second. And in first, we have Tom Hanna.
Thanks a lot for everybody coming out. I'd like to thank Mike Williams and Square Deal. They do a great job. The Wasie family, great people, love those guys. I'd like to thank Matt, my tech, who helps me out. We broke about three bikes earlier today, and he got it straightened out. So I'd like to thank Square Deal. Thank you, everybody. Happy Father's Day.
Congratulations. Back to you, Tony.
Everybody rubbing 15 wagon.
Woods. That was a nice ride. And in second place, we have number 86, Dennis Flynn.
Thanks for all the fans coming out. I hope I put on a show for you. This one's for my son that's back home.
Congratulations. And in first place, we have the one and only Jack Wagner. While they water the track. So if you need to go grab something quick over there at Smoked Out Barbecue in the corner, go right on over there. They got food left. So
jump in the clubhouse. They've got, I think, this 1980 250 class. Trying to stay out front. 64 Bernardini. She wants to thank her dad, Buckshot Cycles, right? Okay, she's very quiet. But give her a big round of applause. Gianna Shipman, third place. In second place, we have 64, John Bernardini.
Buddy Bruce Underwood, it's his motorcycle he bought for his son back in the early or mid-80s, and it's been in the family for a long time, and we'll just keep running as long as we can.
Congratulations, Craig. And everybody over in turn three, big round of applause. Turn two, I want to hear from you guys too. How about front stretch? Can you guys perk up something?
Flipping down the yard, Andrew Morano. 18, Kenny Dallin out front. Oh.
Toronto goes around 118, Kenny Dallin. 375, Johnson. 275, A. Granger.
Partial up to the step by Al Dennis here.
Vintage 500 class, we have John Bernardini.
Oh, my backup.
How are you this
one? It's Miller time.
Congratulations. And in second place, we have David Thanis.
Thank you for everyone coming out. I'd like to thank my dad for everything he does for me. Happy Father's Day to him. Thank you to all my sponsors. Good riding to Caleb. We've been battling all year, trying to win these points series, but it's been fun. And thank you. Thank you, everyone. Have a good night.
Congratulations, Dave. And in first place, Caleb Parshall. How was this race? Earlier you had a little accident there in practice. You feeling good?
Yeah, it hurts a little bit, but I'm getting loosened up now. And good race to David here. Makes me work for it, you know. Thanks to everybody who helps me out. Yep.
Well, congratulations, Caleb. You well earned. Thank you, everybody. Back to you, Tony.
31 is Charles.
Just want to thank turn two. Honestly, this
Wasie Memorial means so much to me, because if it weren't for Larry Wasie, I would have never gotten into flat track. I want to thank A&J Cycles, I want to thank Nitron Suspension, Super Trap, Andrews Camshafts, and once again, big shout out for Turn 2. Come on over, we got beers, let's hang out, guys.
Yeah!
Congratulations!
Years old to get in this one, number three.
Thank you. I'd like to thank Jim Shambleton for my riding shotgun for me this weekend. I wouldn't be here without him. I need to get John Swarwood to work on my bike here. I need a few horsepower. Great ride. Thank you very much.
Congratulations. And in second place, Tom Hannon.
I'd just like to thank Square Deal again. Andy's a great rider here. Congratulations to all the fathers and Electric City Harley-Davidson. Thank you very much.
Congratulations. And of course, number one is number three, Andy Knudup.
Hey, thank you. I want to thank Mike Williams and the whole Square Deal gang. They're just fantastic here. Thank my wife, Kentucky, and these two guys here I ride with are awesome. Great place.
Congratulations, and happy Father's Day, guys.
28, Kevin. Here comes Maloney. Maloney, your new leader. Wheel to wheel. Right in there, running third.
70 vintage 750 bucks. And in third place, wait, give him a minute to get over here, is the 99 of Eugene Queerum.
Yeah, I didn't have nothing for these guys, but I want to thank my Uncle Pete Watch again, 6th Street, and Mean Machines.
Congratulations. And in second place, we have Daryl Jakubowski.
I gotta thank Hugh at 6th Street, Josh at Mean Machines for keeping all the bikes going, Eugene and Pete for all the help they give us during the year, Jay for coming all the time with me. It's great to come out here every year. It's great to see the fans in the stands and put on a show, and we have a hell of a good time out here.
And every year you get a little bit more out of breath.
Absolutely. These kids are harder and harder to catch now.
I was just picking on you. Congratulations. And in first place, Kevin Maloney.
I just want to say thank you for everyone else coming out again. Thank you for my dad over there by the bike, helping me out nonstop, always supporting me. It's a dream come true. Support these guys when they get awesome freaking riders. I have a blast battling with him. It's so much fun.
It's so much fun going out there and battling. Even though there's only a couple of bikes on the track, we're still giving it our all and just riding as hard as we can every time we come out.
Well, yes, and I love that race. It was a good competition. Congratulations, guys. Back to you, Tony.
Cole Wyatt is up by the next race. Hey, Young comes out of the staging area right to the hole shot. Well, Wyatt, Robert Young, your leader. Out in front of Dennis Goyer, 6-1-1.
John Lambert.
Thank you.
Congratulations. And in second, Denny Goyer.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming out, Square Deal Riders. What a great weekend. Best weekend of the year. Thank you so much. Thanks for putting up with my crap. This is great. Thank you.
And in first place, John Rock.
I just want to thank Square Deal. I want to thank Dennis for this class. This is awesome. This one's for Tracy Edwards.
Kurt and Kenny Dolan both have been, they've been rock solid with me for 4 years now, getting to where I am, so thanks to them as well.
Congratulations, and what would you like to say then?
Congratulations to this guy. He ran a hell of a race, man, great job.
I appreciate that.
Guys, back to you, Tony.
1991,000 left. Number 86, Flynn, gonna be your leader. Here comes Maloney. Trying to get on the outside, had a DNF on that heat. See if he can get himself back.
Yes, it was. Happy Father's Day to my dad. Good job to Mike and Spud for busting their ass with the track. My favorite time of the year. Till the next one.
Congratulations. And in second place, Kevin Maloney.
I just want to thank you for everyone coming out again. This track's coming out amazing. This bike's handling so well. It's also so much fun balance where you get first, second, third, all next to each other banging. It's having fun. The balance with this guy's fun too sometimes. Good time.
Congratulations. And in first place, we have number 86, Dennis Flynn.
Thanks for everyone coming out. We had a blast. It was a great night of racing. And happy college.
Congratulations, guys. Back to you, Tony.
Number three. Charge. Oh, still. Caradani, 343 damage. Wortley. Wortley hit back by him. Seven fifties.
say thank you to the club, and the crew of the club. They put a lot of work in for these events, and it's a, like I said before, 100 times, it's a thankless job, and they do it all for you guys. So please, a big round of applause for the track crew and Mike and his beautiful water truck and everybody else who's a big part of Square Deal. We appreciate everything you do.
Hey, and don't forget, July 15th, that's our next race here. It's a 15-lap Open Expert Main. It's going to be a big one. In memory of Kyle McGrain and Jameson Minor, that's our next race here. That's
1980, and in third place, in third place, number 25, TJ Swartley.
Hey, thanks for coming out, everybody. I'd like to give a shout out to Adam and the whole Wasie family over at Turn 2, my wife, SPR, and her whole crew up here for doing what they do. Happy Father's Day to all the dads that are here tonight.
Congratulations. And the number two, second tonight, is Andy Caradonna.
Thank you guys for the fans and everybody. This is the best place to ride. And thank my wife, Ken, Dougie, and these guys here. They're awesome.
Congratulations. And in first place, the one and only again, Craig Estelle.
I just wanted to thank everybody for coming out. These guys doing the work and all the buddies and Square Deal. It's the greatest place on earth. Thank George Rickmeyer and it's his motorcycle this time, and please thank Amy's wife. Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you everybody for coming to Square Deal, and we really appreciate it all. Turn three over there. Have a great night. Back to you.